Moll Anderson is a lifestyle expert and designer extraordinaire. She's been called a cross between Dr. Phil and Martha Stewart. Moll believes that simple and positive changes in your home will have positive results in your life too. She shared her easy money-saving tips on many popular TV shows, in magazines, and in her book, Change Your Home, Change Your Life. Now, Moll wants to show you how to make your holidays beautiful and effortless.
Please welcome to the 700 Club, Moll Anderson. It's wonderful
to have you here.
I'm so happy to be here.
These tables are phenomenal. And you said it's Oprah who really first gave you the opportunity to share your gift with so many.
Well, she did, and it's really because of the inspiration. I was sitting at home one day watching her show, and they talked about finding your true destiny. And it turned out that in a bunch of boxes, I had all these before and after pictures. And I thought, no one ever said to me that I should be a designer, but I'm really good.
I say so myself.
So there you go. That's how it started.
So what is the difference? Why do they call you the sort of a combination of Dr. Phil and Martha Stewart? Those two seem light years apart.
Well, because I really believe that your home affects your family and who you are. Mm-hmm. So I really try to bring family back to the table and get us around it again instead of just eating fast food and pulling up a table and paper plates. I want you to get out your china. What you see here is the same china.
I am convicted.
Both tables. Okay, so this is your problem too, right? People need to use that good china. Dust it off and get it out and use it. Because you know what? Your family are the most important people, aren't they?
That's the truth.
They're special guests. And that's what you tell your husband. Yeah. When you pull out that china and you set a table that's beautiful like this, you're telling him he's special and he's important. And your children learn by example.
These tables are so beautiful. You say
Thank you.
Are five must-haves.
Yes.
That we need to make all of this magic happen.
In any design
no matter
scenario.
What. Mm-hmm.
Yes, paint, lighting, music, flowers, and fabric. And now here, what we would say with the paint, we would be talking about color, correct?
Uh-huh. Right.
So one of the hottest fall trends for decorating is hot color. Bright orange. So instead of the typical browns, we brought in this beautiful, energetic orange. And
it is beautiful.
Colors have energy. So what we've done is now, like I told you, same china on both, same tablecloth, same vases, same crystal, same silverware. Cost effective. But here's what we did. We added the colorful charger, the beautiful, colorful flowers, and isn't this wonderful?
I love that.
Now, this is a real pumpkin.
That's so easy.
That's a real pumpkin.
No way.
Yes, and it's spray glued with some beautiful glitter.
No way, like a little mini pumpkin.
Yes, and what it's great is you don't want people to have to guess where they're supposed to sit. And don't you feel more special when your name is at a place? That means we really intended you to be here. So anyways, it sets a beautiful table, and the flowers are gorgeous. This is just to inspire you. You can do several easy versions of that.
That is absolutely beautiful.
And if you look over here, same thing. Again, all the same things, but we changed it with the charger. Now, music is one of my most important must-haves. You know why? Because you can change the atmosphere of a room with great music.
It really sets the tone.
And I'm really excited because the music you're hearing, this is called Welcome In from my Uncle Phil Keggy.
No
kidding. Who is a great artist, and I'm so excited. So
he is a fabulous artist.
He is wonderful, and that CD.
And so this is like a little gift at each place.
It is. It's welcoming people to the table. So I took a napkin, we folded it, set it in there, and then also, you know what? We want to give people a gift when they leave.
Yes.
Isn't that great? It's
so
exciting. And so look, it's very inexpensive. It's a bulb that you can buy at any home improvement store. And of course, we put 700 Club on there. So maybe I'm kind of hoping it might hang on that 700 Club tree.
We'll make sure it does. But look at your presentation of this.
But
you know what? You've
decorated the box. Presentation is everything. It doesn't cost a lot of money, but you know what? It just means that
you
love them. You love people. That's just a little bird that you clip on. It's so simple. But then I also want you to notice again, name tags, so important. This is an ornament. And all we did was take some glitter and a beautiful little pen. And again, it means you're special.
Absolutely.
And that's what this is about.
And what about your centerpieces? Because they are fabulous looking. But
this is
just
great.
Kind of
it doesn't cost
do
a lot.
This?
I know. And this, again, is to inspire people at home. We all need to see something to love. Simple flowers, cut off, put in oasis. If you don't know what oasis is, then you go to your florist. They'll
that
give it to you.
That green spongy stuff,
it
right?
is. And you soak it. You put it in there. Pop the flowers right in.
And what I see is you've used the same containers, so really you could use
these
those
These are the
anytime,
same three. You can use them anytime.
Awesome.
Anytime. And then fabric. Believe it or not, there's fabric.
There's fabric.
Tablecloth, fabric inside here with the moss, and then the lighting, of course, candlelight. There's nothing like candlelight.
There is. You've hit all five of these things, but you can easily see that by just having some of this on
yes.
hand,
yes.
it's a one-time purchase,
yes.
but it's a forever.
But I want you to do this not just on Thanksgiving and Christmas. I want you to do this all the time. Yeah.